day I first met you, you told me you never fall in love. But now that
Mabuhay Dolphins!
I'm Jana.
And I'm Jerome.
And this is your video bulletin for today, Thursday, March 3rd, 2022. The Army National Guard will be hosting a presentation on March 15, 2022 at 10 a.m. in the MHS cafeteria.
What is the National Guard?
The National Guard is a unique element of the U.S. military that serves both the community and country. Guard soldiers hold civilian jobs or attend college while maintaining their military training part-time.
If you would like to attend, please check the student news on the MHS website, and for more information, please contact your school counselor.
To all juniors and seniors,
this week is the last week for prom tickets to be sold.
Last day for seniors and early graduates to buy one is today, March 3rd, but if there are extra tickets, juniors may also buy one on March 4th.
You may get them during lunchtime from 11:15 a.m. to 12 p.m. or after school from 3:20 p.m. to 4 p.m.
There will be only 200 tickets to be sold, so get yours now before it's too late.
If you have any questions about the junior-senior prom event, email olivo.julius@mycinemaprincess.org or contact 670-483-1679 or 670-788-8538.
There will be presentations from Universal Technical Institute of Avondale, Arizona and Marianas High School Automotive Shop.
When? On Monday, March 21st, 2022.
Where? The new cafeteria.
Attention all male athletes! Are you looking to participate in the MHS Boys Volleyball Team? Well, this may be the team for you. If yes, volleyball team tryouts will be on March 7th, Monday from 1:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. and on March 8th, Tuesday, 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. at the MHS gym.
All participants must turn in a vaccination card before tryouts. Please pick up a permission form from E103 during non-instructional time.
For more information, go to the MHS website or email lauren.jardinero@mycinemaprincess.org.
Now here are your club news. Do you want to join MHS Film Club's next project?
The film club is teaming up with the MHS Anti-Bullying Club to advocate for anti-bullying with a short film.
They are looking for passionate actors, writers, and other film roles to take part in this project.
If you're interested in advocating anti-bullying and experiencing film production, please contact marianashighfc@gmail.com or mhsantibullyingclub@gmail.com.
You may also contact Feifei Lei on Messenger.
That is all we have for you today, Dolphins! Don't forget to wear your mask,
watch your distance,
and wash your hands.
Once again, I'm Jana.
And I'm Jerome.
And that's your cup of tea, Dolphins! Have an awesome day! Woohoo!